Well, tonight, Baltimore City Police believe break-ins at two private schools are connected. They say the Bryn Mawr School was broken into over the weekend. And this morning, vandalism and theft at Boys Latin was so bad the school had to call off some classes. 11 News reporter John Sherman joins us live from the 11 Newsroom with the latest on that story. John.
Well, Don, investigators tell 11 News these two burglaries targeting valuable electronics have a lot in common. And they believe the two crimes are the work of the same person or people.
Over the past several days, we've had two of our area private schools broken into and a large number of property stolen.
At both Boys Latin School, located right near the city-county line on Lake Avenue near Roland Park, and at Bryn Mawr School, also right in the same area, tens of thousands of dollars in electronics is missing, and the crimes have a lot in common.
They both are in North Baltimore. They both are in relatively short distance of one another, and they both are prominent schools within the area. Things were taken like laptop computers, projectors, anything electrical used for educational purposes were pretty much the target of what the burglars took.
Today at Boys Latin, some classes were sent home due to the break-in. Police believe the burglar or burglars have detailed knowledge of the layouts of both campuses. Investigators are looking into any companies that do work for both schools.
They were happening mainly during the overnight hours, which, believe it or not, is pretty much the same MO from what we know. In both cases, they made relatively the same types of entry into the buildings by pulling windows out, cutting holes in glass near locks.
Police do believe they have enough to go on, that these crimes will be solved, and that may happen sooner than later. Reporting live, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.